you're not getting away! Why are you stopping me?
Krillin, it's okay.
What?
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Good work out there. Time has returned to its natural course. We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. He leads the Crusher Corps in their devilry. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say they're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think.
But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
Hey! Were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki-Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki-Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki-Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself. That's why making sure Toki-Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
Ha ha ha! To think, I'll actually get to see the start of a new history!
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but... yeesh. Looks like brute force is all we've got. We've both got it rough. Just do your best.
Thank you. Greetings.
Onward! Our quest will be swift! Follow me!
Thereafter, the Dragon Balls. Have you heard us fight them off?
Save our planet from evil! I beg of you!
Dragon Balls. If you don't tell me, I'll twist that face of yours into a pretzel.
Are you all right? Please hang in there. I can't do anything to help. Forgive me.
Impossible!
Let's try again next time, yes?
Greetings.
What are you waiting for? Hurry up and get started! I'll give you a demonstration of why I'm known as such a first-class war. You have guts. I suppose you're serious about this. Fine, then. I guess I'll help you train.
Sup?